Hi everyone, welcome back to TAD Maths. We are learning how to read and write numbers in Sanskrit. And in our last video, we've already done numbers from 1 to 10. Today, we are going to start from number 11. So let's begin. Now 11 is written like this in numbers and it is called as Ekadash. It is said to be Ekadash. Number 11 is Ekadash. Number 12, written like this, we call it Dwadash. It is Dwadash. Now number 13, written like this, it is called as Trayodash. It is Trayodash. Number 14, written like this, is pronounced as Chaturdash. Chaturdash. Number 15, is written like this, 1 and 5 in Sanskrit, and it is called as Panchadash. It is Panchadash. Number 16, written like this, 1 and 6. It is called Shodash. It is Shodash. 17 is written in this form, and it is said to be Saptadash. Sapt means 7, dash means 10. So 7 plus 10, it is Saptadash. Number 18 is written like this and it is called Ashtadash. 18 is Ashtadash. Number 19 is written in numbers like this and we call it Navadash. Nav means number 9, dash means 10. So 9 and 10 makes it 19. So it is Navadash. Navadash. Now 20. Number 20 is called Vinshati. It is Vinshati in Sanskrit.